that he's walking with. Oh, he may not always have the faith, but he got enough faith in Jesus to know that if I know this man, and he said and speak no things as though they were, she held up his net and said, it's been empty too long. I need to suddenly pray. I need to be able to feed my family. I need to be able to give back what you've given unto me. So he dropped his net and he pulled it up. It became so much that they didn't have enough to give him. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, but I'm telling you now, but it was Judah, the magnificent praiser, that got Joseph out. It wasn't Joseph's coat with many coats, but it wasn't his anointing that got him out. It wasn't even the dream that got him out. It was the Judah praise that got him out. Reuben got him in, but Judah got him out. I don't know how you got there, but I want to let you know that your Judah praise can get you out. You got to know how to praise him. You got to know how to get into the praise. You can't do a pretty praise. You gotta do a praise that will work. You gotta do a praise that will touch God. You gotta do a praise that ain't going in. You gotta do a praise on coming out. I don't know who I'm talking to. You're waiting on your friend to come. But God said, I put you in by yourself. You gotta come out by yourself. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for your word. Hallelujah. The circumstances may not have been Joseph's choosing. Nevertheless, Judah was responsible for getting him out. This means that the ugliness of Judas, that means that he had to take off that coat that he'd been wearing around that signified the colors of praise. It didn't even get him out the pit.
My God.
And then he ripped the coat, took off his shoes, said, naked I came in here, naked I'm coming out of here. Because he realized that the materialistic things that he was wearing helped hold him down. So some of you carrying stuff in your wallet, well, you know, when I was dating John, he gave this to me. You can't figure out why you can't hold on to a dollar. John didn't have a dollar. He gave you his last dollar.
That's it.
And you carrying it in your wallet.
My God.
Oh, I wear this dress called Bill gave it to me. He had no money when he gave it to you. You can't understand why you get depressed every time you put it on. If it ain't in your life now, why are you still wearing it? Lord didn't come, you wouldn't have gave it up.
Say it again.
Let me tell you something. Either you voluntarily give up stuff or God will force you to give it up.
Amen.
And let me tell you, when you forced to give it up, you can nose snot all you want to.
Yes.
You're going to come up with some flying colors.
That's it.
But see, when you can get to that place when you start to cry.
Yes.
And those of us women, the makeup ruin your mascara.
Yes, sir.
Men, you start to loosen up your tie. Start to take your jacket off. Because now you feel comfortable in God.
Jesus.
I don't know where we came from with the fact that you got to be boxed in order to praise God. When before you leave home, you need to wear something that you're comfortable.
Yes.
I always say, if I can't do this and I can't, I don't put it on. I got to pin it, hold it, put a scarf around me all through church. I've been trapped by the enemy. I'm never going to look like Joe. I'm never going to look like... No, I'm not never going to be her side leader. So I just got to do what I got to do and go where I got to go. And be happy where I am. Because God got something for someone for everybody.
Yes, indeed.
Anybody can put on a pretty praise when the battle is over. Anybody can praise God when the sickness is healed. Anybody, when they get a job, they can praise God in retirement when they got money in their wallet. Anybody can praise God. But I'm telling you, it takes something to shout in the face of the devil when you ain't got nothing but a bad report.
Hallelujah. Amen. Yes.
If I asked somebody what was the worst thing you went through, you could tell me how you praised God when your back was against the wall. And see, the word said, I will bless the Lord at all times. And his praise shall continue to be in my mouth. I dare you right now to stand up and say, I praise the hell out of the situation I'm in. The point is, you don't have to wait till the battle is over. You better shout and praise him now. Start in the dark when the walls are closing in. Start when you're laying in your hospital bed. Start in the bottom of your pit. Start in the middle of your pain. Start when the inner person at midnight has your hand and feet all bound up. Start with your prayer. It may not be pretty. It might be ugly. But it's real in God. You gotta get a suddenly prayer. Hallelujah. How many real prayers?
Thank you.
Father God, now in the name of Jesus,
yes.
Father who sits high and look low,
yes.
The Father who is the creator of us all, God, we call you now in the name of Jesus,
yes.
God, that you continue to watch over us, oh God, and God, even while we're in the pit, God, Give us the unction, God, that we can praise you regardless of what's going on, God. Knowing that in order for us to get there, God, you considered us to go through this. And God, we thank you for the storms. We thank you for the trials. We thank you for the tests, oh God. God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, speak to us, oh God. God, let us know that when we come out, it's time to do ministry. When we come out, it's time to pray like we never prayed before. It's time to serve you, God, in the name of Jesus. When you bring us out this time, God, we commit ourselves even the more. God, that we will be pleasing into your sight, oh God. We will no longer worry about what this one and that one says, God. As long as we're pleasing you, Father, in the name of Jesus. God, and whatever it is, God, we grant healing now in the name of Jesus. God, we call it now, God, for your word said by your stripes we are healed, oh God. And God, they will praise wherever their situations are, God. Praise from wherever they are, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray for deliverance, God. God, even if it's alcohol, God, we praise him until we stop. And we pray it suddenly because we're going to praise you just that much. We ask for a suddenly praise for those that need a quick deliverance, oh God. And God, we ask for a suddenly for those that need quick peace in their minds, God. That even while they're going through, God, there's something that keeps toying at them, oh God. God, that you will protect their hearing from what goes in, God. Protect their hearts, oh God. Until you finish mending the broken one, God. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we lift up Mother Williams tonight, God. That you continue to touch her body. Touch her mind, God. Thank you, God, for what you're doing for her now, God. In the name of Jesus. Send her what she needs, oh, God. Oh, God, let her know that even though she sits in that chair, God, that you are right there with her, God. That she got to praise you with every strength she got. Oh, God, we thank you. We thank you for Mother Hooper. We pray for healing, God. We pray, God, that no matter what, God, that whatever has taken place, oh, God, that you will give her a testimony, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you for her. And, God, we pray for our leader tonight. God, that you will put a sweet covering over him now. You will drape him from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. You will remove every demonic force around him, God. God, that you would allow the healing to take place, God. God, that you would let everything work its way back to the perfect state it was in, God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. For you call him for such a time as this, oh God. And God, that you called him to be the standard of man that you made him to be, oh God. Oh God, that you continue to keep him, God. Touch him now. God, send angels to his house. Send angels around his bed. God, that nothing can come in, God, unless you have granted permission, oh God. Oh God, we thank you. God, we already know it's done. God, that you will modify it all, God. God, give him peace in his mind. God, ease the hurt, God. Ease the stress, God. He carried us all on his shoulder, God. Ease his stress, God. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Let him know that we're here praying for him, God. And, God, that we love him so much. And, God, we praise you for him as well. Oh, God, we pray for every soul in this building who also may be feeling a little down, God. That when they get out of here, oh, God, they won't feel like what they come in with, God. God, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. 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 Come on and give God a hand clap of praise. Reverend Washington, come with offering.